All right, welcome back to my stream, guys. My name is Eric Sosa. We're gonna stream some Last of Us 2 for Eminem. If you're just joining us, this is Dina. She's asleep right now. She just gave me some bad news that she's pregnant. I want to shoot the bitch, but I can't. I'm pressing my trigger shoot button, and I can't shoot her. I fucking hate you, Dina. Why'd you tell me you were pregnant? Gave my life for you, homie. You do me like that? You gonna do me like that, Dina? After all we've been through, Dina, you gonna tell me you're pregnant by somebody else's fucking child? That's cool. Hola que te coman, wey. Alright, let's go. That's the latest thing that has happened so far. Dina, está embarazada.
Fucking pregnant.
Fucking pregnant.
How could you keep something like that?
I guess so.
Shit. There's someone living here.
My bad. Okay. Getting distracted with my phone.
This note's old. Still, better be careful.
I don't remember how to play this game. I don't want to do that yet. I don't know what's up there.
Need to get the power going.
Fuck. Okay. Whatever. Alright, let's figure this out. I don't know what to do. Where am I going? I feel like I'm playing Warzone, but I'm not. The controls are completely different. Definitely gotta go upstairs and turn on the power, but is this really all there is over here? We came into this fucking movie theater for this?
People die in this play.
An American play. American tragedy. Okay. Dana's still asleep? Yeah, she is. Fucking bitch. Locked. Give me a second. That's fucking sucked, dude. You came up here to turn on the power and you get fucking fried. That's just hard for you, man.
This. All right.
Okay. Well, I need that. What is that? Where'd it go? Right here. We got lights. Go open the theater room.
watching a movie in this place. Frat. Spooky. No way.
That's cute. Joel taught her how to use a guitar, how to play the guitar. That's deep. Okay.
Need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
Tried playing guitar once. I actually took guitar class in high school.
Does it?
I fucking sucked.
Oh, shit.
Oh, we're doing a flashback, okay.
I'm gonna start guessing.
This is shimmering, I think.
I'm gonna spoil your surprise now.
Oh, no. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of kittens?
You mean a litter? Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops.
Ah! Fucking asshole. Fucking Joel. What if I can't swim, Joel? You didn't even think about that?
What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What if I drown?
Now you're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. See what happens.
This way.
The worst.
Hold up. Sorry. All right, I'm back, guys. Let's go. Hold on, I want to swim faster.
Vamos. Swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You
push
gotta...
the water with your whole arm. Blah, blah, blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Hey, come here. Take a look at this. You see that, dude? You see it? Just through there. Look.
Yeah. I see it.
Yeah.
It's a buck.
It looks like. How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on.
I'm gonna...
You're gonna need to dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this.
Wow, look, you pay attention to the quality of the game. You can see that the water's falling off as I walk.
Is it my sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands.
All right, where are we going, dude?
Right, got another dive over here.
Oh, I see it, yeah.
Where are you taking me?
I'm gonna... Joel, where'd you go, Joel? He left me. What a fucking asshole. My guess is I gotta go through here, yes.
Is it a new pair of sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough.
Put it that way. Help me up.
Here.
Alright, Joel, I want to fight some fucking zombies. Some runners. Where are you taking me, dude? Is that a nature reserve? What the hell? Oh, it's a museum.
Oh, shit, Joel. We're here. Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
And it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur.
What are you doing? Ellie, be careful.
I'm climbing a dinosaur.
Yeah, I can see that.
Roar.
I've fallen off of one.
Look at me. I'm on a motherfucking dinosaur.
Whoa, what are you doing? Don't jump. Just climb down.
Jump, Ellie. Do it. A chinga su madre. Let's go. That's actually kind of fun. Can we do it again? A ver.
Oh, did you see that?
Yeah, I saw that.
Oh, wasn't it awesome?
It's awesome that you didn't break anything.
That was awesome.
See, this is the problem that I have with Bella Ramsey playing Ellie. She just doesn't capture, like, the character, like, her excitement correctly and her cussing, dude. This is the
What's
thing
this?
That I struggle with the most.
It's a book?
A dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right. Oh, man.
You want to try it on?
I do not.
You're loss.
All right.
Oh, look at those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
I'm pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they call them in this movie I saw.
Jurassic Park, you mean, Joel? Okay, Boomer. Actually,
Oh, hello. Sorry, the dinosaurs are busy right now.
What are you doing?
Oh, wait. One of the dinosaurs is here. Joel, that's for you.
That's kind of funny.
That was pretty funny.
I thought it was funny, Ellie.
No, I get it. Yeah.
Okay.
All right, let's go. Oh, damn. There's a dinosaur exhibit in Wyoming? I want to go to it now.
Joel, look.
That is a hat on a dinosaur.
It's called a hatosaur.
Well, those are terrible jokes. I love it. Give me my hat back. Alright, let's do it.
Tiny head.
Hey, is this going to be a thing?
Yes, Joel. Gonna be our thing now. Accept it. Oh, can I put it on him?
Hey, Joel.
Ellie.
Aw, oh, that's cute.
Don't you dare take it off. My birthday, my rules.
Oh, look at your card. Alright, Joel, what's the plan, dude? So you're just gonna look at dinosaurs all day?
The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
What's an apex predator?
The most badass predator.
Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me?
Its length was 10 feet long, weighed about 450 pounds. Diet carnivore. Lived early Permian, 295-272 MYA. Discovered in Texas in 1878.
Gallimimus's name means chicken.
Gallimimus.
Who names these?
Scientists.
20 well, feet. There's no dumb. Way that that shit is 20 feet. Damn. 20 feet, huh?
Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Ooh, imagine the poops.
Yeah, there's one scene where, actually one of the guys said, that's a big mound of shit.
What is this movie, and when can we see it?
Tell you what, when we get back to Jackson, movie night.
Damn. Ellie, you really missed Joel right now, huh? Oh, look, another hat! Yes! Now there's two of us with hats. Who are the folks that just leave these hats around? What's over here?
Whoa, this one looks like a bird.
Well, actually, paleontologists believe the birds were descended from dinosaurs.
Well, excuse me, Mr. Professor.
I happen to know a thing or two.
From a movie.
Keep going.
Look how thick this one's skull is.
Kind of looks like Tommy.
Yo, this be dope to look at. I want to go to Wyoming, and go to this museum. Well, Wyoming Museum of Science and History. Let's go. Let's go in real life.
Velociraptor. Joel, this is the one you were talking about, the Velociraptor?
So small. Well, don't trust the movies, I guess.
So small in the video game, but I wonder how big it is, actually. Is it bigger than my head? Probably. Vamanos. Let's go upstairs.
Did you go to museums a lot?
I actually didn't know this museum existed. If it wasn't for this game, I would have gone my entire life without knowing.
Every damn museum in Texas.
Looks like a giraffe.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it? I see the appeal.
Told ya.
It's a Hadrosaurus. Ante, vámonos, wey. A ver lo que hay acá. Oh, shit.
Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Fuck, can I name all the planets? I don't even know anymore.
My Mercury.
Oh.
Very
Venus. Mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool.
My very educated mother served us pizzas. Pluto. Except Pluto isn't a planet anymore. So my Mercury, very Venus. What was my educated Earth, Mars, our mother, just Jupiter, served us Saturn. Pizza, Pluto. I'm missing one. Uranus. Uranus and Neptune. Does this still work right? My very educated mother just served us. Huh? I thought he said pizza. Where is it? Where? What am I missing? What am I missing here? Neptune. My very educated mother just served us. Something pizza. I thought that's what he said. Whatever. One day. Joel said he's taking me on a camping trip next week for my birthday. Oh shit, there's a picture of Dina here. Okay. Dina and I found this cool here in the summer for fun. We found all these art supplies. She cut colored paper and made some crowns for us while it rained outside. It was a good day. that's right. This is pretty cool. Oh, is this a Mars rover?
Oh, fuck yeah.
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. Here's the real one.
And considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say no.
Oh, capsule. I didn't even see that. That's cool.
Whoa.
But now, hold on just a minute. You're going into space. You're gonna need a helmet.
Oh, right. What was I thinking?
Which one do I want? I want that one. Can I get it? No. I want this one. Oh, man, I can't get it. Okay.
So cool.
How's it smell in here?
Space. And dust.
Vámonos. Vámonos a la pichiluna.
Watch your head.
What the heck?
Okay.
It's a lot of fucking buttons, dude.
Wow.
Did you look at all these buttons?
Imagine just
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it.
I want to be like Joel when I grow up, man. He's a good dad. Yo, she got a Walkman? That's dope.
Close your eyes. It'll be worth it.
Okay.
That's cute.
30 seconds and counting. Astronaut supported fuel for a T-minus 25 seconds.
You're welcome, kiddo.
That's cute, Joel. Set the bar up pretty high.
you say we keep looking around, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
Joel. That was good, Joel. Thank you. If Ellie doesn't want to say, I'll say it for her. We love you, Joel. We fucking love you, Joel.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself over there?
Pues a nadar, güey. Yo qué sé.
Get down here.
No.
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't it might be. That.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Do it.
Geronimo!
Nice.
All right. Maybe there's going to be some zombies now.
Hey, who's being there?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now.
Joel's afraid there's gonna be zombies in there. Come on. Can't be scared, Joel. Yep.
There.
Okay, bad news. There's shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around.
I don't think there's just dinosaurs in here, Ellie. Tenemos que poner las pilas, güey, porque si no, ¿qué nos van a comer? I killed for them.
Ooh. Stay strong, buddy.
A bison. Corn. I killed
this guy needed a hug.
Yo, like, where's my gun?
It's dark in here.
The four soldiers at the gate, the last one cried. Damn. The woman we tortured choked on her own blood. That's fucking deep. Okay.
Oh, shit.
Fuck, somebody's here. Somebody's here, guys. fuck. I'm actually freaking out. We want it to end suffering. Guess this person killed himself. Took out the wrong way. I don't know if we're ready to fight whatever's in here, Ellie.
Fake animals.
Ah!
Oh, shit.
Like, I knew some shit was coming, I just didn't know what it was. So that shit freaked me out more than it needed to. Fucking boar, dude.
Who was it?
It's just some animal.
Well, Joel hasn't told her.
Get a fire going before it gets too dark.
So Joel hasn't told Ellie about what he did. About how he lied to her. I don't want to practice on the guitar. Let's figure this shit out. Somebody can hear the radio going, so. So Dina's awake. Is awake and pregnant.
Hey. How hot do I look right now? Pretty hot. How'd you fix it?
It was a loose connection. Antenna. They found our mess at the school.
Good.
This guy, Owen, he went AWOL.
Maybe Tommy got to him.
Maybe.
What about her?
Nothing yet.
Unit Romeo, you are requested at Site 2. Repeat, you are requested at Site 2. Confirm.
So, the numbers are locations. The TV station we were at? That's 6. There's a lot of chatter coming out of 2, so I'm assuming that's their home base.
last night was stupid.
Casualties reported at 14. All available units reported. Over. This is Site 13. Unit Lima nearby. How many scars you got? Over. Negative on scars. Lone male trespasser. Armed.
Lone male trespasser?
Tommy.
Tommy.
Where's 14?
Not 100% sure.
Okay, then guess.
If this is 7, 12's all the way over here. I guess it's somewhere in this neighborhood.
Hillcrest. Okay.
All right, let's go. Let's go find some Tommy.
Tina? Yeah. Not good. Hey. I'll go get him. You keep tracking them, okay?
To Dina.
Wait. Give me your hand. It's for good luck.
I don't believe in luck.
I do.
Hello, Spicy. Not safe for work, huh? I'm actually wondering now, do they stay together? Does Dina have the baby? Do they get married?
Is this the right place?
Oh, yep.
Definitely the right place.
Almost.
It's gotta be Tommy. Shit.
I gotta loop before I go over there, because if I go over there right now, I'm gonna miss out on all this loot, and I think I need it for whatever fight is coming up.
Good.
pick this shit up. Alright, let's go.
How do I get up there? There's too many of these assholes. Hold on, Tommy.
Broke into Federal headquarters and found the enlisted rosters. I've heard they're starting to knock on doors looking for soldiers. I'm not going to be executed in my own town. After things calm down, I'll try to return with a new name. I couldn't find Alfie, but I put his food on your back porch in case I don't come back. Give him lots of scratches for me. Always loved you and Sophia. Yolanda. A lot of notes. Boris, what do we get ourselves into? The wolves are supposed to make things better. The military hoarded all the resources, controlled what we said, told us what job to do, and so far the wolves are doing the same exact thing. And now they're talking about moving everyone to the stadium. What? nice. No action yet. All right, what have we put in the journal? Damn, Ellie's mad that Dina didn't tell her. But did you trust her? What should I do?
Gross.
Nice. All those animals gonna come in handy.
We hold the perimeter until we hear otherwise. Keep an eye out in case he comes his way.
I got something.
Shit.
Get in there. Hey, girl. Snip it up. You think this guy's connected to the girl from the school?
That'd be a hell of a coincidence if they weren't.
I hate these small groups. Big groups, it's a straight fight. These loners. Hiding anywhere. Might have something. We'll see what that was. Go, girl.
I think I'm gonna have to kill that dog.
God, Dana! We're under attack! It came from that direction!
Oh no! I'm gonna fucking have to kill this dog. I'm sorry, dude. I fucking hate. Why'd you bring a dog into a gunfight, bro? Fucking bitch, you made me kill a dog, dude. You fucking asshole. Oh shit, there's more. Oh, I see him.
She went that way!
fuck am I gonna do this? I have fucking dogs, bro. Dude, these fucking dogs are gonna be annoying to me, aren't they? Oh fuck. What am I doing, dude? I'm acting like I've never played this game in my fucking life. Oh my god. I deserve to die. I'm playing like shit. Yeah, just kill me. I deserve to fucking die. I'm playing like shit anyways. How am I gonna do this with a fucking dog? Oh my fucking god. Honestly, dog, you should just fucking kill me.
Jesus Christ! God.
Search the whole street. We're not alone here. You might have something. Got a scent boy?
I don't want to burn a fucking dog, but I... Oh, I ended up burning the dog. I'm sorry, dog. I don't know why they brought you into this fucking fight. You don't deserve this. There's no fucking way. I missed my shots. What the fuck? Dude, I fucking killed a dog with a fucking Molotov, bro. I'm gonna go to hell. How can I burn a dog? Oh, look at that dog. I'm sorry. It's not your fault, dude. He's fucking... Acting like I've never played this game. Dude, I can't believe I fucking killed a dog with a Molotov, man. Man, these assholes made me kill a dog. I don't know if I'm the one who's gonna burn in hell for killing a dog or them for bringing a dog into a gunfight. You know what I mean? They made me do it. My hands were tied. I'm sorry, Dalila. I didn't mean. Okay, I gotta stop streaming soon, but I wanna at least find Tommy before I stop. Guarantee there's more things to loot here. Okay, I know where I'm at now. That's where I came out from. Okay, come on, let's go. What are we doing?
Hear that?
I hope not, because we just wasted like a fuck shit ton of medkits. Do it. Boris, I'm so sorry what those wolves did to Sophia. It was horrifying. I can't help but feel somewhat responsible. At the beginning, the town was so riled up about standing our ground against the wolves when she started spray painting over the rules. I didn't discourage her hard enough. I kept it from you. I thought she'd stop. I know you want to retaliate against the wolves. Believe me, I feel the same way, but we can't. Not now. We got to be smart. Let things cool down. People will be looking to you for how to handle this. You were a leader here after the outbreak. I need you to be a leader again. Let's not let everything we fought for be in vain. That's tough. You killed Yolanda. Okay, wait, how long have I been streaming for? Let me figure this out. It's been streaming for an hour, fuck, and I haven't even found Tommy yet. Honestly, I don't think I'm gonna find Tommy. There's just too many things to do, too many buildings to loot. This is all part of the game, but it's because I need ammo, I need health packs. I need to go through all of these motions just so I can give myself a fighting chance. Oh fuck.
Shit. Shamblers.
Oh fuck. Alright. So, you didn't see a shambler last time, but. Look, there he is. Looks like there's somebody else with him. Fucking shambler. But hay dos. See if I can draw him out so that I can burn the shit out of him. Hey, how you doing? Wasted all my Molotovs, but it is what it is, right? And I wasted two shells.
Ugh, that smell. I hate shovelers.
Wait, did I finish looting everything on there? Hold on, I gotta go back. I don't know if I looted everything. All of this stuff here. All right, let's go. Ominous. All right, I'll give it 20 more minutes and I'll stop streaming. I'm never going to find Tommy. There's too many things to do, you know? You know what I mean.
Okay.
I'll get to the stairs. All right. So at least I'll finish going through those stairs. How's that? After those stairs, we will stop. But I gotta loot every fucking building because we need all the shit that we can get. I just gotta loot fast. That's it.
Huh? An actual tattoo shop.
Everybody in their notes, man. Oh, there's a clicker in there. my god. I wasted like 3 shots.
Fuck was that?
Looks like they've been locked in here for years.
Huh. I gotta find a code now. Check the carburetor, need more number 9s. What the fuck? Where do I find the code to this thing? So somewhere there's a code that tells me how to open that safe. It's a shambler. I don't know if I even want to fight that. Well, apparently I do if I want to get this key. Asylum shoot at WLF patrol against their own band. Jesus. I get it. They killed his daughter, but he just signed our death warrant. We have one chance out of this. We turn him in. I know he's your friend, but if those wolves shot that girl over some graffiti, think of what they'll do to all of us if they think we're harboring the killer of 3 of their own. Let's meet the usual place after curfew. But you're gonna turn them in? Ta cabron. Can't trust these holes, man. Okay, somewhere there's a fucking something that tells me the code. I need the code. What is that? Oh, yes, here it is. Yo, when Dell comes by, he's gonna ask for the safe combo. But just walk over to the garage and put it in yourself. Otherwise, he's gonna bother you 8 more times. Combo is 308265. Okay, come on. 308265. Did I go in there already? Maybe. I don't know. Let me go do this thing first. What was it again? Ah, just kidding. 308265.
Gotcha.
Fuck yes. To carry 2 assault rifles, I'm assuming. Yep. This is perfect. Now I don't have to switch between both of these. I can just swap out. Super easy. Well worth it. Last thing, I'm gonna go through this one. I don't think I went through here. I could be wrong, but yeah, actually, I did go through here. Yeah, I went through there. I think I went through there and I came out through there. Yep. Okay, we're ready. Let's get out of here. Go up those stairs, let's find Tommy, y así nos vamos a la verga. Well, I need that. Hold up. Some shit's going on over there.
Oh, shit. Hope you did that, Tommy.
Oh, fuck, there's a couple of... That's a fucking clicker. Finish fighting these guys. If I die, then I'll quit.
fuck. Fuck, I didn't want to do that. I didn't want to waste my fucking ammo. I only have one bullet left. I fucked up. I didn't think he was going to see me, but he saw me. Yolanda, sorry. Ooh, he killed them all. Wow. I poisoned them one by one, not enough to kill them, just put them to sleep. Then I dragged him into a board garage. Uli woke up, we wrestled, I shut him in there, but he bit me. Oh my god, this guy locked him in there. What the fuck?
Get off me.
Fucking bitch. Damn. I wasted more of my ammo. Alright, whatever. We're done. We're gonna stop streaming after this. I'm getting too riled up.
Yeah. This'll do.
Okay.
Those mannequins.
We're gonna take a break. Streamed for an hour and a half. I didn't get as far as I wanted to, but hopefully this is enough content to keep, you know, have it in the background noise or whatever. It was good. I mean, there was a lot to do, a lot of looting, so still haven't even seen Tommy. It was a cute memory, though, with, you know, seeing Ellie and Joel. But, all right, we're going to save this game. And then, we're going to save this game. Y hasta mañana, si Dios quiere, si nos levantamos.